Who is Petrarch?
The author of Dante's Inferno.
Is a living thing. It is an animal, could be a rock.
Monks. T.S. Eliot's friend. A math equation. A science thingy.
He's from the Renaissance.
That was right then. Dante's Inferno, right?
No.
Not right. Then who wrote Dante's Inferno?
It doesn't have to be necessarily living, but it has to have the characteristics of a living thing. Maybe a stuffed animal.
A muffin man.
Who did he write his letters to?
His mom.
He wrote them to dead authors.
That is definitely not his mom.
No, he didn't talk to Shakespeare.